Okay.
I'm gonna go give us a name. Carl Bookhart.
Dude's an American?
He's the guy I'm thinking of. He used to be an Army Ranger. We even served together for a while.
A Ranger? No. No fucking way.
Bowman's getting confirmation now. She'll get back to us when she knows for sure.
Sure. They'll get to know us. And what else is there? Destroy mortar shell crates. And we also have... Kill Santa Blanca's military training instructors. Great. Well, these are the closest ones.
We've located the stocks of ammo and mortar shells being used for training in Montauk. Destroying the stocks will bring training in the province to a halt.
You know what? Let's stack up on ammo. I just looked at my ammo. Let's get more ammo. Okay.
Got some background for you on Carl Bookhart. Looks like you were right. His 214 has him in Iraq with 3rd Battalion, 75th Ranger Regiment back in 03, discharged in 06, and then he drops off the radar.
I'm getting the notion he's kept in shape.
Our deserter tells me he's at a cartel base located inside the abandoned Choza Padre silver mine. Find Bookhart, take him out. Killing him will disrupt the cartel's training program for months.
Copy that, we'll get it done.
Okay, video is available. Oh, let's check it out.
Get ready. Odds left, evens right. Focus on your goddamn sectors this time.
Carl Bookhart, former sergeant, 3rd Battalion, 75th Ranger Regiment, natural born killer.
Show me what you got, cocksuckers. Make me hard. Go, go, go!
Carl was in and out of juvie from around age 15. Records are sealed, but the pattern is what you'd expect. At 18, a judge gave him the choice of joining the army or doing jail time. Bookhart thrived in the army. After graduating from Ranger School, he deployed to Iraq with 3rd Battalion in 2003. He finally found his place and was looking to make the army his career. And then in 05, his patrol hit an IED in downtown Ramadi. Bookhart didn't take to civilian life. Couldn't keep a job for more than a couple weeks, and started having run-ins with the cops again. Started telling anyone who'd listen about how the army fucked him over. Eventually, he started spending time over the border in Juarez. God knows what Bookhart was looking for down there, but eventually he crossed paths with El Muro, head of Santa Blanca security. They share some beers, maybe some blow. Bookhart gets to talking about his army days. El Muro is impressed. He knows the real thing when he sees it. He asks Bookhart to come to Bolivia to train the cartel's army in the Montauk province. El Muro wants them to be the best force of its kind in all of South America. And Bookhart is just the kind of man he's looking for. The kind of man who can run combat drills, show a bunch of morons how to field strip a G-36 in 2 minutes flat. The kind of man who can turn narcos into elite soldiers.
So, okay. Carl Bookhart. Just a guy. Oh, who's spotting us? Who the hell is spotting us?
We got a missile coming. Invasive action.
Oh, come on, parachute. You couldn't parachute? That was weird. Oh, that's right. Destroying mortar shell crates. So no wonder they were shooting missiles at us. That was weird. But guys, hopped out no problem. And I was stuck. Yeah, that was weird. Well, this is gonna be a long walk. I'll see you guys when I get there. For some reason, I'm not able to pull out my drone.
We're coming up on the objective now. Weapons free. If it looks like a supply crate, take it out.
Roger that. Let's light this place up. Oh shit, we've been spotted.
Crap, the fucking alarm. Boom, target down. Guys ready? Fire.
Well, if I die in this section, not gonna be too shocked.
Taking fire from the camp entrance.
Yep. Yeah, that was a weird glitch. I wasn't able to use my my drone to scout the area. It wasn't really allowing me.
Fucking hell!
Target spotted.
Shitballs.
This is not good. This is not good. Shoot him in the butt. Who in the... Oh, jeez. It's a minigun up top. Okay, head out, buddy. Oh. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, this is not professional at all. Did that make it in there? Poke your head out. Yeah. Oh. Come on, buddy. Where are you?
Tango down.
Shit, incoming mortar fire. You'll be okay. I'm on my way. Goddamn.
Destroy? It's not giving me the option.
Sniper's got us targeted.
This has got to be a this has got to be a huge glitch. Or you know what? That'll do it. Okay, okay.
Mortar fire incoming.
Oh, did I miss it? Is it lowered?
We got a man down.
Take care of him.
Weapons crate destroyed.
You'll be fine, man. I'm on my
way. Target down.
I got the C4 primed.
Crate destroyed.
What crate? I don't see it.
demo's primed. One crate down. Demo is primed and in place.
You think Santa Blanca gives out a lot of these?
Skill points plus 3.
There's an ammo crate down. That's the last of the crates. Objective's clear.
You think it'll help? Shit, the way I see it, the less these assholes have to shoot at me with, the better. Got that right.
That's a kill.
Shit, we got a sniper. We got more Sicarios incoming.
Well, you know what? Mission complete. I think we're good to go. We're good to get out of here.
Rally up, people.
A copy. Moving.
Huh. Sneaking spot. Would have thought of this a long time ago.
They're gonna be on top of us in another few seconds. What do we do?
Tango down.
What do? We take the chopper! Get to the chopper! Yeah, we're all here! We're all here! Okay, success, success. What else do we got? What is this? Oh, that's the it's the main one, the main mission. So let's see. Let's just let's do this one. What weapon crate? Oh, another sniper rifle.
Training camp in Montauk. Killing them will bring training in the province to a halt.
Well, it's a kilometers away. It's gonna be a while. See you guys in a few. Whoa, we're jammed.
Unidad bird on patrol. Watch out. Eyes on Denter. I got eyes on a bunch of Sicarios. The HQ building.
Got another tango. Tango number 3. Just spotted one with submachine guns. He makes 5.
Bad guys are marked, waiting on you, boss. Copy. Target marked. Target marked. No target. Repeat. No target. Target marked.
They got alarms rigged up.
Target is down.
Okay. No alarms struck. Basically, what we're doing is just eliminating these guys. So, it's just what's an easier way to see through. I think I just let me just take this guy out.
He's history.
dun, 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 dun.
It's a kill. I see a second target.
Man, is there any way inside this building? Properly.
Got another tango. Third target.
Hey, we got a narco. About a stack of tires.
Tango down.
Get back before they make you. Careful, Sicario sporting a submachine gun. Next to the container, see? Hang back, they see you.
Target down. Get ready. Fire.
We tried our best.
Enemy killed. We got a sniper. Get down.
Oh, come on, copper. Really?
Engage targets.
Tango's dead.
Target down.
Man, this place is like really, really, really tough to do. You talk about a big challenge.
Damn, that guy's dead.
Whoa.
Got no tangos on my radar.
I'm about ready to pull out. You guys merge in. Yep, merge in. There you go.
Thank you.
And I just parachute in there. We can't... Hold on. Wait a minute. I have parachute. Why am I not able to parachute? Because, I don't know why I wasn't able to parachute. That was super dumb. Go. Got a crate.
This will go nice with my boots.
Oh, you're right there.
Contact near the stack of tires.
That's right.
Take cover.
Whoa. Oh, really? That was. That's dumb. Come on and rescue me. Thank you. Shoot the guy.
Fuck, took you so long. I got a target killing submachine guns.
Chopper incoming.
Yay, mission complete! Oh, wait, there's a skill point. We must have skill points. We can go in there. Get the skill point. Where is it? It's not in here. It's not, no. Is it higher? Is it lower? Is it higher? Wait, was there stairs? There were a set of stairs. Whoa. There's a set of stairs! There it is! We must get the skill points.
Wear this with my Class A uniform?
Yay! Get the skill points!
Man down! Just hold on to your shit! Man down!
I'm out of here. Take as much cover as we need it.
Hang in there, I'm coming your way.
Oh my gosh, if I die, that's fine. I don't care. I'm killed in action, but I completed the mission. We'll take a death. Well, it looks like all we have left is just the last mission, and the difficulty setting is extremely high.
We've got a positive.
Who cares?
The cartel senior instructor, a former army
who cares?
Ranger named Carl.
We can do it.
The guy broke bad when he went to work for the cartel.
Let's see.
Now we've got to eliminate him.
11 skill points. What can we use? Upgrade the mark area. There we go. That seems bright, right? Okay, we got a new sniper rifle. Did we get any new pieces? No, we didn't get any new parts. We just got a new gun, and that's that. I got two of these. Oh no, it's just one and two. Whoops. Alrighty. Well, there's no freaking wait. How close I'm gonna fast travel here. Why do I gotta make it harder myself when I can just fast travel to a place that hopefully has a helicopter? No need to be so difficult. Okay. Just a couple kilometers over there. Let's take the chopper. We have arrived. Now time to go after Carl Bookhart.
Drone is up. Sniper on that roof. I'm spotting another tango. Spotted one with submachine guns.
Tango's down.
Do this swiftly and silently.
Closing on Bookhart's last known location.
We really gonna do this, boss?
Let's see if we can do this mission without starting up.
Stop being our brother the day he went to work for the cartel.
Situations.
You see him, you take him out. No hesitation. That's a kill.
Okay, cool. We're good. So it looks like we're heading inside.
Jesus, it smells like a slaughterhouse in here.
The hell kind of training is Bookhart doing?
The first thing a Sicario recruit learns is what it's like to kill a human being. They bring in prisoners and make the recruits take turns on them with hammers and machetes. Sometimes it's men, sometimes women, sometimes it's little kids. The recruits know that if they hesitate, they're next.
That was a silent, silent drop. From a freaking barrel.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Huh?
Got another tango.
Get back before they make you.
History. Shit, they found the body. We're good.
It's Sweet. I apologize, guys, for being so silent, but is it about focus? I don't know about really doing an LP on this game, but man, being able to try to talk and do this at the same time. You talk about really trying to be something. I mean, I figuratively would love to do this, but doing it correctly with
there's a Sicario over here.
Is this great? Oh, it doesn't have an icon, but oh, that's weird. Or wait, have I been to this part of the area before? It's just a different cave. Can't really tell anymore. But
yo, okay, there's that way.
Point him out.
Okay, there's that way and there's this way. You know what? Stealth time.
Got a target carrying submachine guns. I'm spotting another Tango. Just spotted one with submachine guns. Hostile down.
Wow, I'm so horrible. Did we really get? Oh, we got. Wow.
God damn, that was close. Frag out. Come mierda, culeros. Fucking hell. Frag out. Target down.
Yeah, trying to talk and trying to do all this is very, very, very difficult.
Hostile killed. Guys ready? Fire.
Roger that. No targets present.
Load up on some ammo. Wow, we really got in reinforcements.
Here comes some more of them. Fuckers don't know we displaced. They're going the wrong way.
There's another one. That's 10.
Marked.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. Alright, that's, I count 15 of them. Open fire.
Copy. Enemy killed.
Made me. He's on the run.
Come on, operator. Get some. Let's see how tough you are.
It's over. Okay. Eyes up. Let's get back to work. It's over, Bookhart.
Well, that was not smart.
Bookers don't know we moved. They're heading the wrong way.
Got eyes on Bookhart. Target marked.
visual on the target. Eyes on the target. Lost the target.
We got him.
Tango down. Hell of a way for a ranger to die. Bookhart chose this. Don't forget that. We did what we had to do.
Good work in Montauk. Losing Bookhart's gonna have a major impact on the cartel's training program.
Santa Blanca's best. Troops are going to be stretched thin to try and cover for the loss. It'll compromise their security and get us one step closer to El Muro.
Damn right. The cartel's been calling the shots in Bolivia for years. Now, finally, we're starting to push back. Keep at it.
La Plaga's response to the attacks proved he did not understand that the most basic function of a drug trafficking organization is to make money.
What does your father do?
He's a halcón.
A lookout?
Si.
He hasn't been doing his job, has he?
I don't know.
Killing innocent people does not help you. Just the opposite. It alienates the people you need most. It sends them into the arms of your enemies.
Who is really your brother? Tu carnal. The man you grew up with, fought with, led with, grew rich with, or some guy whose mother got fucked by your father? La Plaga has gone too far. You know what you must do.
I thought it was only fair to let El Muro take care of his little brother. He would do it quickly, mercifully. Nothing like what I saw in the videos. I am not my brother's keeper. That's the Bible. That's God.
Run.
El Muro chose to go against the word of God.
Well, I guess that's the end of the beta. At least that's what it said when it popped up with the whole thing. But, since we're here...
He's down.
Let's finish these guys off. Let's have some fun and finish you off.
Shitballs.
Find some cover fast.
Frag out, get some.
Oh, he's dead.
We're not going down without a fight! Well, I might. I might go down with a fight. Unless my guys are brave enough to raise me. Yes! Alright! Yay! Alright. Is this the way out? Is this the way out of the tunnel? Into the tunnel! I see light! Oh no, it's just many lights. Oh no, it is light! We're out of here! Yay, we made it to the surface, guys! The surface! And the end of the beta. So cool. We got a glimpse of what the beta or what the game is.